Inside the cylinder, there's a piston at each end which are connected together. When we rotate the crankshaft, the pistons move back and forth, and at the same time, the ball joint causes the pistons to move to and fro. This to and fro action works the valves. If we now take the engine and apply 60 psi to it, you will notice that
it revs very, very rapidly, more like an internal buster engine. If I pulse it, you can get a good idea of the speed and pickup of the engine.